anymore.
All right, so we have, you know, infamous fighting.
All right, I guess I'll actually commentate rather than just be background color.
Yay.
Yay.
I don't have to talk. Hooray.
Yeah, fine. You don't have to talk.
I mean, it's cold and platforms.
Gonna be fun.
Good cold.
He's
gonna have a
both
pretty
cold.
Like, platforms. Evil Cole doesn't gain as much from platforms from good Cole, so.
That's true.
Evil Cole only has, like, a IVP. AP.
My volume to my
Yeah,
I heard that scream.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah. What is that? But yeah. Right now, matchup
like
is slave.
You should,
around.
Like, stick to the wall.
No, that's true. I could totally just.
Matchup is set around 6-4, 6-5, 35.
Sure. Alright, it's that loop that it whiffed came up with.
What one? The Alpha Blast loop?
That's what Swagger Fox came up with.
Alright, no,
so
the Evil Cole.
Oh, the platform loop.
Yeah. I guess I'm not gonna
go.
Talk about this one. No, you guys finish.
Oh my god, really?
What?
We're done.
I'm trying to concentrate this.
We're allowed to talk to each other.
Baby.
I'm trying to come with- Alright, I tried.
Oh yeah, it left did come up with that loop.
No, yeah, the platform that he came up with.
His match. Lined up. Hunter, I guess.
I tried.
Well, just that's exactly the kind of thing Liz used to say.
I'm trying to commentate! Like, I literally tried at the very beginning.
What Liz used to
fine,
say.
I'll just quit out of the game.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah.
But, alright. So both of these... So right now it looks like just Bab has a better... He has a better AP game, but it's... Vilkul just has overall better tools with his level 1 since it just freeze. You can do a little tether, freeze, and hop onto the platform to catch him.
Mm-hmm.
Bab's probably not going to go for his level 3. Yeah, so like, that would have been a kill right there had he had a little bit of meter. Bab's probably just going to go for the knockdown right now. Oh, I see. He was trying to go for the wall bounce into level 2.
Now,
USM Champs is just totally fishing up. He drops the combo.
That would have been a kill right there.
Yeah. Bab blows up another punch, trying to get another knockdown. You have USM Champs totally not giving him the chance for this.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Okay, that means, I don't know. That just the range is always so weird.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What, on the level 1?
No, the level 2. Like,
Evil
Call level
2. Oh, did he do the whole knockdown thing? Yeah.
Oh, no, I mean, it was hitting him with the taint of it. Whatever.
Wait, did he not die?
No,
he
got
died.
That's fine.
It's got really far range. But, alright.
Oh,
so
I see, I see.
See,
or
okay.
With
this type.
Oh,
okay.
Bab got the wall bounce.
It didn't look like it, but that definitely. He definitely had the spacing.
Oh, but this. But Cole never wanted to be
counted
out.
That's gonna be it, yeah.
He throws him into the wall and he just flies through it, doesn't explode.
Yeah, I hate that so much. Oh wow, that killed. That looked weird. Oh,
if Unison didn't drop any of, if he didn't drop his combos, like, everything that Good Cole does on that stage is a death. Provided he has the meter. Like, that's what it is.
Oh, that should be it.
Variation.
That was nicely
long,
done.
Doesn't explode.
In the other one? Like, the more recent one where you guys were talking about he had an opportunity, he did, like, the variation a little wrong. Because he put a redirect rocket too many times. If he would have just done Ice Ball and into Alpha Blast Loop, he could have gotten the kill.
The loop
variation.
The loop's annoying
practice.
To do.
Fixed practice.
Well, I played Viz today, he only dropped it like one.
Okay, living.
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 I've seen that name.
Yeah.
Oh god.
I don't think I deleted him.
I hope his connection's okay.
Why? Is he like West Europe?
Well, I connect really well with him, but yeah, he's like West Europe.
Oh,
of course.
But I mean, I connect really well, but then everyone else says he's really laggy, so I'm like...
Living.
Well...
Beth that's a problem. Europe people too.
Like, let me see if you send me like a
Lex, friend request. Does Lex connect well with him? I guess.
Wait, who?
Lex or Cal or anybody else?
I don't think they ever play him.
We ever played Burning him for a while. We ever played Swagger Hot?
Have I played him?
Yeah.
Hey Devin, I just sent you a friend request. Can I play when there's an open spot?
You just said that.
Open spot.
Sarah. I don't know. I have dark Twitch, and he has the dark blue.
If there's an open spot, then you can join the list.
You mean open spot? Fuck going platinum. I looked at my
wrist and it's already platinum. Thinking Tonkin's open dogging. I don't know who you're referring to. Who is this nigga you heard about? Did you invite Living?
I just sent him a friend request.
Oh. Is he supposed to send you a friend request?
Oh, he said he sent one. Okay. So that means... Alright, hold on. I'm gonna sign in and out again.
Oh, boy.
Can someone pay Tommy money for a pizza?
You had your chance.
You bought £2.
That's a lot.
That wouldn't buy me a pizza.
That's a lot.
It's not.
Well, that's a lot for just like literally saying like 5 words.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have taken the money for you.
Not.
Because he's stupid.
I'll do it.
What, a pizza?
The money. Don't taunt me. Don't tell me. I'll send the money.
You don't have my PayPal details.
Okay, Living, send me an invite.
Hotmail.uk.
Living, send me an invite on
stream.
Damn it.
Send me an invite on
practice Smallo Duo.
PlayStation. The only stage.
Remember when PM1 was the only stage?
Oh, yeah. I do.
It was great.
God damn, fuck that stage so much.
It was
I need
great
to, like.
You.
Talking to the Fight Club hosts and ask them.
Remember that one Fight Club we had where it was literally nothing but Coles, Ryzen's, and Kratos?
Yeah, that was like the second one.
Yeah, there was like Ryzen's, Coles,
Ryzen's, and Kratos, oh my.
It was like, yeah. And then we had Les playing Jack, and I was like, oh my god.
Yeah.
And then he died for it.
Special to. Oh, Devin, you need to jump into the level one.
Oh.
Special.
Well, I mean, I'm not
just
like.
Just let Parappa do it.
Attention.
Parappa can get double jump.
Yeah, it's not that hard for Parappa to do it.
Parappa can just level
exist.
One. There we go. Okay. So he plays Parappa. So we have Parappa versus Evil Clan. Which.
In this stage.
Which the boss says, likes this stage, so I guess this works out.
Thing well, is, the boss says this isn't Parappa's platform. Oh god.
The buzz says the matchup is pretty bad with platforms.
Yeah,
because
he
you know,
like 65-35.
Yeah. 65-35
is not that bad.
Okay, Bab should get a burst from
it's
the grab
bad.
Here.
Like it's not
nice.
Good.
Yeah, that was good.
But he can just
Devin,
camp.
Where are you? Help me.
His throw leads into kill confirms, you know.
But Bab's just trying to zone him right now.
Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure Rappa has a kill confirm on both platforms. Just it's
yeah,
easier on the
yeah,
taller one from the up throw and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But
does,
yeah.
He can do it from pretty
you
much
know,
anywhere.
I guess on this kind of stage, Rappa's like Cole Light.
He kind of is. He's just really good on PS2. This is like
oh,
Rappa's
yeah.
favorite stage.
If you know how to do all the Cole's variations here, it's pretty dumb.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, Bab is really good. Bab has been wow, that was nice.
That was good.
Bab is really consistent at the wall bounce confirm. So, you know, tiny stages actually really do help Evil Cole in that sense because like everything is kill distance.
I think that could have been a kill right there.
It could have been
level one.
I think it definitely could have been.
That could have been just a confirm. He's good at getting those bursts with the platforms right now. He's definitely beating him in meters. But he has a boombox, like, use it.
Well, he is using it. He could be using it more, definitely. Oh,
yeah.
Wow, that range.
He's always saying, don't roll when I'm Evil.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, never roll. That's
really
like what Evil Cole teaches you, not to roll.
He just teaches you to never, ever roll, ever.
Yeah, no, that was a pretty good trap. Again, there was really nothing was he could do there.
It's very, very difficult to get out of. It can be impossible. It depends how good your reactions are.
Yeah.
I mean, uppercut breaks, Giga Punch.
Does but he had the oil slick on him. It wasn't really.
Yeah, it does.
It's 20 AP, remember? Uppercut.
Although, like, I don't know if that would work on me.
Oh yeah, Devin, what's that one move that's like 30 AP and you were like, you said like, I'm gonna take a page out of your book and like balance?
Hold
like
on.
Yesterday?
Lysander poke?
No, like something obvious. Like something that he didn't know that's like 30 AP.
Fucking, Kratos' air forward square.
Yeah.
That shit's 30 AP? For fuck's sakes, what a well-designed character.
Yeah, it's even like Ben was like, this is stupid.
That is...
Plus, it's jump cancelable.
It's so like, it's like, oh, I thought Thunder Poke was fast. For fuck's sake! What is that thing?
Yeah, but the
like?
Idea is like, it's an eject, so it doesn't get you any reward. But
the
like,
fuck out of here.
You get a knockdown on the wall, and...
No, you get bursts from the wall.
That was just ridiculous. When Dill said that was 30 AP, I was like, no. You're kidding me.
I don't believe you. You're trolling me. You're trolling me.
Like, I'm gonna take a page out of Domino's book right now. What a well-designed character. Oh my god. That maybe he's like,
it's supposed to be the beginner character, you know, that like teaches you to get better at the game.
Yeah,
but it doesn't. You have 30 AP moves that are no frames.
No frames. I wonder how many frames that is, because it's so quick.
It's so fast.
It's pretty fast. Probably like Force Gun.
I'm gonna use the Booger Colored Isaac.
Okay, we're going to San Fran. Man, we got a lot of coal. BK Kid is up next too.
Oh, we might get lots a good an evil coal now.
Alright, so far we have 2-5 win streaks. Sigadisos and Let's Conspire. Can Bab?
Can we just make this Bab win streak club?
Win streak
get a
club.
Win streak.
Welcome to
we'll
win streak.
Invite
club.
You to a win streak only club.
Win streak club. Yeah, that should be. We should do that. Although we kind of already have. But yeah.
Oh, you mean like an invitational of the 5 win streak people?
Yeah, we could do.
I mean, we could do that, but that would require me to stream on another day. I don't want to do that.
We could try just a random stream. Julian, please.
Julian.
Special delivery. Oh, wait, Julian. No, catch you later.
That E. coli thing is retarded.
Catch you later.
Which E. coli thing?
That picture.
Which one?
Oh,
what are you
God.
Talking about?
Dom, can you get the E. coli picture?
Oh.
Is it the one with Big Daddy? Like,
no, it's the one where like it's like literally a picture of E. coli with like evil coal heads and it says special delivery.
It's really funny and I was just like, what? It's so silly looking. Alright, here we go.
There we go. Wow.
So, does Julian not like to do mirrors or something, or is he just like switching to good coal?
He never plays evil good coal anymore, ever.
He doesn't want to play evil coal anymore?
I haven't seen him play it. No, I haven't seen him play for months.
He picked up good coal, like legit picked him up.
Yeah. His good coal is like kind of his main now. Oh, Bab dropped the combo. He could really have done with that. He needs all the AP he can get. Because this is not easy for evil coal.
Pretty bad in my opinion.
That would be a stock if he had the meter.
Good triumphs evil.
Of course it would.
Yeah. Good triumphs evil, bro. It's canon!
This should be a kill.
No.
Oh, he didn't. Oh no, he could have done the loop, I think.
He might have been able to do the loop.
I don't know. Maybe it's not.
Oh,
that
should be,
definitely. Nice.
God, that looks so desyncy, but like you know it's right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Especially on bad stream, because when he does it, it's like it's so nice.
Oh yeah, no, it looks fine. It just looks so desyncy.
So he shouldn't be able. Oh, he reacted quickly. That was very nice.
That was some nice Oki, but he kind of messed up the execution.
No, I actually like it.
Oh my god! If he had the reaction for that, that would have been really good.
No, because he already jumped. Like that's really good. That's a good way to get out of it. Because, like, he's expecting... Well, I don't know. Usually he just stands there, because then he can do punch, super, throw. Jason. The grenade wall right now. Oh my god, that was nice.
Bab, please.
Bab, why?
It was very desinky, but it was very nice.
Oh.
That was nicely executed, poorly spaced.
Yeah.
That would have led to some nice Oki. Those platforms are so small. Like,
I know, they're like mini Hades pits.
Oh god, it's better. Like, they can't move anywhere.
That's the kill.
And there's that range.
There's good call, doing some good call things.
Good call things.
Alright, we can see the bias.
No, it's just how he killed you. Like, I mean... He could have built up to a platform like
He's calling me.
Stop calling me.
Oh my god. So glitchy looking. It's so funny. Good stuff, Bab.
Right. So all right.
So now, Bab must fight his disciple, as I've heard.
Will the student become the master?
Lord of the Kings. Burgers.
Stop with your stupid quotes, guys.
That wasn't a quote.
We were just saying words.
Stop with your stupid words, guys.
Alright, BK Kid.
BK.
Still so mad. He's not part of a clan. Or crew.
Part of a cult.
Cult.
I like how, like, Dom, like, we would, like, bump into BK Kid for the longest goddamn time, and then he, like, joined the community just like that, and he fit right in.
I was like, hey guys.
He's like, I'm BK Kid, everyone loved me. And it's like, Burger King.
Oh my god.
Are you part of a crew?
No.
No, it's like, how?
What the fuck, bro?
Everyone is named BK.
Oh. I wonder if Bab just is BK Zod, except, like, it's his brother. We must check these IPs.
The evil call mirror. I'm guessing this is just gonna be a battle of who can punch who first.
They're both gonna hold block, look at each other.
Pardon?
Is this gonna hold block, staring at each other?
This could be a block war. And a grenade war.
It's more of like, who gets the knockdown first with oil spike and heaven punch. Yeah.
So it's like, who can micromanage the best?
Yeah, very much. I don't understand.
Everyone's counting. Oh god, Generator. I haven't heard this in a while, which means you haven't been here in a while.
Wait, what song?
The one song that Generator fucking
this song.
This fucking song. Generator, you need to request the other one that doesn't have like the lyrics pop up, so then I can do a chroma key. So if you want it to appear on the screen, you can get the other one. The one by Nanners. Oh my god, Soulty Quinn and Milk. I can't.
I don't mind that.
God. This song makes me feel so uncomfortable.
Yeah. Okay. I hope BK gets his tough Oak Bell, so I'm hoping he's not lagging.
Holy shit, Burger King connection into his app.
He has a legit Burger King connection.
No wonder, huh?
Okay, we got so the evil cold dittos.
Okay, well, this isn't something you see too often.
I think clearly, the first evil call to put the other one on the ground will have the advantage, 7-3.
With a punch and oil spike down, so, yeah.
They both have punches, like, they're just obviously gonna let each other get a punch.
Alright, BK's taken a nice lead by exactly 1 meter.
Spike, then they beat with the tray, they'll crumple.
Yeah, that's true.
I gotta say, that jump was pretty obvious. He should've... It would've been an easier read to just go for the spike.
Yeah.
Can you say BK Kid?
Yeah.
So I think I BK like, might be opting for the level 3, because he had the punch, but he hit into level 2. So he had the opportunity to use level 2 right then and there anyway.
He is really lagging though, like, I really feel like that might be...
But I
he's not really like,
you can, you can actually
he's having
it,
the occasional jitter, but
I wonder what Bab is seeing.
Yeah, we just see really bad lag. Whereas like with Siggy, I didn't see any.
What are we seeing right now?
I don't know why he jumped away.
Oh no, he did that because BK has level 2.
Yeah.
You know, that's fine.
If he made him waste a level 2, that would be
Oh my god, the double pomp.
I can't listen to that.
And this is the night. This is the better one, so I can chroma key it.
Oh, that could have been. Oh, that was mine. That, if he caught that, the pump would have been me.
L O M.
Yeah, I feel like this.
Burger kid, please.
It's just a war of grenades right now. Grenades and tripwires and yeah. Okay, we've got some really trippy things happening.
Lag-wise or other?
Lag-wise, like, random... Oh, no, there we go. The Bab special. Wall bounce combos, that's very nice.
Did it look laggy?
Mm-hmm. It looked great. Oh, that was close. That was good, actually. BK used the punch to avoid that. That was very nice. Oh, that could have been a kill. I don't know why he didn't do it. He YOLO's it. Okay, oh no, they're fucked out fine. But Bab's actually taken the lead. Wait, not by much.
He just kinda halted his AP gain.
Mhm, they're pretty much
even. I just stopped it.
God damn it, right now.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Wait, where is he? What's he doing?
I can't see.
You're ruining like, my stream experience.
Oh my god.
She's popping so hard.
Ruining my stream experience.
My stream experience, QQ.
Oh my god, Bab needs to stop doing those.
Stare.
I have to keep changing my pants.
I can't tell. The chroma key, when it goes red, it just makes it covers everything.
Yeah, I made it transparent.
Will you stamp it? There.
It's pump stamp cam.
God damn it. Step, Devin, step it.
10 out of 10 would listen to all day.
Oh, that was a nice kill.
Yeah, that was really good.
And Bab takes it.
And Bab takes the mask or t-shirt.
The match.
You know, making it transparent still doesn't help, right? Here
I go. It definitely did.
Really? Because, like, on the dark back. Oh, okay, now I see. Now there's a wander over there.
My street experience is still being a nerd.
There's a lowly on the screen.
Alright, so Bab takes it.
Yeah.
BK had some really good, like, momentum
starting combo
in the beginning. He had the speed, he just couldn't keep it up.
He couldn't keep up the momentum.
You might as well invite Dom, because I think I'm gonna have to leave to take a delivery, like, in the middle of this match.
Okay, I'll invite Domino then.
Special delivery.
For this special delivery?
So, Domino is going to be rooting for Flicky.
I am.
For this, if Bab wins, is another 5-win streak.
Oh, you're
get
right.
Your now I'm ready.
No, I'll happily edit him.
Happily. Hear that?
I'll have a BabTastic time.
Mm-hmm. Get out.
I could even use the little Craigasm explosions.
Yeah, you're really having fun with After Effects, huh?
It's just like, I haven't used it in for so long, so it's just like, I guess I'll relearn you.
How's my call-out video?
Call-out video is just still sitting there on my to-do list.
Rip.
To-do list.
Motivate me.
Rip.
Take off your shirt.
What all makes right, you think I'm wearing one?
Take off your shirt.
Which one?
Don't get an ice cube.
Oh my god.
QQ. QQ. iPod.
Hi.
Hey, Patch. Welcome.
Somewhere quiet.
What's going on? We're Devin.
Yeah?
Eh? What you guys doing?
Wholesome Fight
doing
Club.
Oh, crap. I'm
Yo!
Fight Club. Dude.
Well, you can try and snipe, Patch.
Man, I'm so disappointed.
It's Wednesday.
I forgot.
Wednesday.
I'd be in school right now, but I totally forgot.
I had my morning class canceled, and I only have morning class today, so...
You're gonna need to snipe, or, yeah, snipe it.
Alright. Coming.
I don't wanna, like, snipe the last spot, because Moxie's at the end.
Oh, well.
Okay.
That still has a little bit too much meaner, but alright. I guess they're both cool with that.
Yeah, it's only,
second
like, 20
time that I've had to play this matchup. Same exact stage. Let's see if Flicky played differently than the earlier match. But so far, Babs was playing a standard zoning game, literally going from side to side, throwing grenades, gets them in a nice combo. Should be a nice burst. Oh, no. Okay.
Bye.
Raw read. Nice. Babs takes the quick command. End of the match. Flicky not dropping, not opting not to drop any boom boxes or to keep or just try to be mobile. Just seems to be trying to be swatting Babs' attempts.
Yeah, he's just trying to chase him, but this doesn't seem like it's building him much AP. BabTasTic's trying to be pretty safe in his like.
Here we go.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah,
even up less like that. I guess the chasing was working, but now he's trying to switch it up with the boom box to make take it a little bit slower.
Oh, that's pretty boombox.
Oh,
never mind.
Oh, if you got that spike, that would have been that loop.
Oh, the ice puddle or the oil slick. Got
the oil
the
slick.
Alright, this actually might. Oh, okay. He's not doing the. He didn't go for the platform.
The burst, yeah.
He got a burst, and he's about to get the level 2. Just need to land one bomb or grab, steal some AP from the boombox. He also needs to stay away from this platform since he can get him killed.
Yeah.
And this should be a level 2.
Yeah.
Tells Parappa to feel it, steals some AP, drops another oil slick, and Bab gets the fuck out of the right side. Doesn't want to die the same way again. There should be another burst for the reset. It is.
Ooh,
wow.
That was good. He got up in time before the oil slick actually became active, so it wouldn't interrupt his level 1. Very nice.
Yeah, that or just considers him off the ground.
No, I don't think so.
You don't doubt it. This might be it. Okay, he's in the wall bounce. Alright, this one might be it. Oh, I feel like he wanted to hit super but hesitated because he wasn't sure.
He second guessed his spacing.
Bab really has to be respecting the fact that Flicky will just do level 1 at no whim with no cost now, so.
Yeah.
Ooh, there we go.
Wow. And just like that, Flicky takes the AP lead.
This Bab should be able to catch up right again.
Yeah.
Catches him with a nice up square. Two up squares. Alright, Bab takes the AP lead again. This should be a burst. Knockdown.
Oh.
Okay.
That's so obnoxious.
Oh, lordy. This could be it. Bab really respecting the
raw level 1.
Although, I think Bab could just stand behind him, though. And he gets him, plucks him right out of an uppercut. Bab takes it, 5 win streak. BabTasTic! Yeah!
What a BabTasTic win.
Get out.
I can't feel babe without Bab.